We have a severe shortage of foster parents right now, and we really need the public to come forward to start fostering for us, both with kittens, cats, dogs, and puppies. The faster we get them out of here, the less likely they are to get sick, and the more social they become in a home setting. It's important because it gets them out of the shelter. We're an open municipal shelter, which means that anyone from the public in Richland County can bring their animals to us if they find a stray. We're in the midst of kitten and puppy season. And in kitten season, we'll see hundreds of kittens come through our facility, and I need parents to send them to. Mm-hmm. They just need a small little area in their home, a bathroom, anything like that that can keep these kittens alive, because the more that we move them out, the more we can take in. They have to be at least 18 years old. They have to be able to commit at least a short amount of time, from a couple of days to a few months, depending on the needs of the animal. We just ask that they open up their home. We give them everything that they need to start fostering for us. We give them, if they're looking for a dog, we'll give them crate, food, toys, leash, kittens, we'll give cat litter, food, everything that they would need, as well as basic medical care. And they would just have to come back every 2 weeks to get their vaccines and get a basic checkup. We try and make it as quick as possible so they can bring the fosters back and they can take new fosters. They can find all of the general information to sign up for fostering on our website at columbiasc.net. And they can also contact me directly at megan.tillotson@columbiasc.gov.